Mr. Booze, Mr. Booze, Mr. B-double-O-Z.
That sure spells booze.
Tequila.
Sisters, I happen to know this poor unfortunate soul and the fight she's waging against sin. That old devil Hooch has turned her into the unsightly person you see before you. Give us your testimony, my child.
Well, it all began with Daddy.
Yeah?
There's a gambling lay out here. We're going to find it.
Yeah!
Do you know how old he was when he died?
No.
He was 25.
No!
That's why I've got to come clean.
Why?
Because I'm already 17.
Who's to blame?
Who's to blame?
What's his name?
We know his name. His name is Mr. Booze. Mr. Booze, Mr. B-double-O-Z. He don't ever choose.
I'll tell you why.
Any game you play with him, you lose. So don't mess with Mr. Booze.
If your head feels like it's 10 foot wide,
10 foot wide,
you'll feel better once you testify.
Testify. Testify.
Oh, yeah.
Testify.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I want to testify. You've got to let me testify.
Come forward, dear brother. Come forward. You see here a man, ladies and gentlemen, who just last year was the United States Olympic heavyweight wrestling champion. And here he is, a shadow of his former self, wasted in health, ravaged by sin. Give us your testimony, brother.
I was cruel. I was mean.
He was mean.
I was a pickpocket.
I know the pickpocket.
And then sin got me.
Gin. Oh, a little bit of that, too. Yeah.
Sin and gin got me in its clutches, and that's why I need forgiving.
Why?
Because now my hand shakes so much, Reverend, I can't even make a living. Get out.
That's a shame. What a shame.
Who's to blame?
Who's to blame? His name is Mr. Booze. Mr. Booze, Mr. B-double-O-Z. You must refuse.
How do you believe it? I'm telling you what. It walked away. It walked away. Maybe behind the wall. Knock down the walls. Do something. Don't
Guy, I'm up. Not knocking over no revival meeting.
It ain't a revival meeting. I'm telling every crapshooter in town is in this place. Now, I'm telling you, there's a joint here. We're going to find it.
Testify. Testify.
I want to testify.
You don't have to.
Oh, but I want to.
But you don't have to.
Oh, let him testify.
Very well. Then let us lead you on the path of righteousness. Not long ago, brothers and sisters, this helpless soul was the foremost brain surgeon in this grand and glorious country. Success was smiling upon him. Well, go ahead. Tell us your story, old downtrodden one.
I use spirits for medicinal purposes only.
Yeah.
I manufactured it for medicinal purposes only.
Yeah.
And then I started drinking what I manufactured, and I drank myself out of a hell of a business for medicinal purposes only.
That's right.
Alcohol makes a big man small and can lead to a life of crime.
Yeah.
Demon rum makes a gin a bum, and you cash in before your time.
Yeah.
Bootleg gin puts you in a spin till you don't even know your name.
Yeah.
You're a public disgrace, flat on your face, and there's only one guy to blame.
Oh, Mr. Booze. Mr. Booze, Mr. B-double-O-Z, don't ever choose.
Guy, I give up. I'm pulling my men.
Ah, you can't pull your men.
If I don't pull them, I won't have any.
Mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Oh, Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with D-double-O-Z, cause that spells booze, and you gotta lose with Mr. Booze.
Peace be with you, brother.
Oh, yeah.
You better, you can drop this.
Mr. Booze.
Oh,
Mr. Booze.
Yeah.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.